The moment Dad got sick, his health became my top priority. I started giving him his meds, taking him to his doctor's appointments, helping him around the house. I wanted to be sure he was safe and healthy. But I can't be there all the time, and when I'm not around, I worry. Like, what if he can't remember which meds to take when? What if he falls and has trouble getting up? These things kept me from trusting that Dad could ever be alone. I told our doctor about my concerns, and she helped me find some gadgets that help Dad and give me some peace of mind.
Simple gadgets around your house can allow your loved one to live their day-to-day with a little assistance. For example, items such as a talking prescription bottle can help your loved one know how much medication to take and when. Tracking bracelets can help you know where your loved one is at all times. A wireless personal assistant can help users call for help and has a built-in fault detector. Devices such as these can help you as you care for your loved one.
Visit familydoctor.org for more information.